confirm that the robots running amok through Bikini Bottom are indeed coming from the Chum Bucket. Yes, right where you're standing. Plankton, owner of the Chum Bucket, and best known for the creation of robots whose sole purpose is to cause mayhem and destruction, has denied any involvement.
And then stomp on your children! And stomp on your children's children!
This has been a Bikini Bottom news flash.
They serve food here, yes, but they don't serve love.
That guy, with that big square head and those short shorts, that's the most hideous thing I've ever seen!
Wait, that hideous thing looks like me!
I always knew SpongeBob would be the death of me!
Jump in, jelly beans! A robot SpongeBob!
There's definitely something funny going on here. And I don't mean you. Something else funny. Plankton, you're behind all this, aren't you?
Yes, yes, it was me all the time! Behold, the Duplicatotron! I registered the name, so don't even think of ripping me off. With this, I can make a robot copy of anyone. I was going to make an army of loyal robots that would obey my every command.
But they're running amok!
I forgot to set the switch to obey Plankton! Urgh. But now that Daddy's home, I can fix that! What's wrong now? It should be working!
It is working! They're obeying me!
I knew I shouldn't have made a copy of myself, but I'm just so cute!
You've interfered with my plans for the last time! SpongeBob, meet SpongeBob!
Hi, how do you do? Allow me to introduce my friends, Patrick, Sandy...
Enough! Prepare to meet your doom!
And here we are, folks, the main event! A gauntlet of ever-increasing ferocity! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here! SpongeBob has an opening! But will he get the drop on the robot?
Say hello to my little bubble friend.
I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. Ticket!
Bubble power!
Suck it to him, SpongeBob! Look at that! The robot's made himself dizzy! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. Yeah!
SpongeBob. This match is just about over.
Robot version's head, which is like my head, but bigger and more metallic.
Will you go already?
Here I come, Robot Plankton.
This is just getting too weird for me.
Will SpongeBob be able to neutralize the giant robot's brain? Or will SpongeBob go home defeated and dejected? taking a beating out there. Nice move by SpongeBob. This match is just about over. Ticket. Oh,
What'd he do?
What? Oh, yeah.
All my plans ruined!
That does it. I'm becoming a lawyer.
You haven't defeated me yet. I still have lots of robots all over Bikini Bottom. I'll summon them all, and then we'll see. Uh-oh. I'll destroy you. You'll destroy me. I'll destroy you. I'll destroy you twice as hard. Oh, yeah? I'll destroy you plus one. Well, I'll destroy you plus infinity. Shut up, you stupid robot! Who are you calling stupid? I went to community college, you oversized coffee grinder! Oh yeah? I'll show you! Come here and fight like a monster!
Well, Plankton, I hope you learned your lesson.
Oh, I certainly did. Next time, I'll get it right.
Ouch! We won! Who wants to get ice cream?
I do! I do!
Need I remind you all that there are still robots out there making a mess of Bikini Bottom?
Sandy is right.
I thought she was a squirrel.
I'm being punished. I don't know for what, but I'm being punished.
There's still work to be done out there. Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy wouldn't stop, and neither will I. We can't rest until Bikini Bottom is safe.
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Absorbent and yellow and porous is he?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
If nautical nonsense be something you wish,
SpongeBob!